passing parameters to functions. So there are two techniques in this. The first one is call by value and the second one is call by reference. So what do you mean by call by value? Passing the direct values in the function call is called as call by value. Call by reference. Passing the address of the variables in the function call is called as call by reference. So these two are the important mechanisms which are used for passing parameters to the function.